the 15, sometimes 20 minutes on the hour. Sometimes it depends on the traffic.
Yeah.
Coming home.
Yeah.
But it's like my downtime.
Yeah.
From work.
Yeah.
Transitioning.
Yeah.
Transition. Yeah. Okay, Diane, there's a path.
Yeah.
There's a path.
Yeah.
So like it goes there and go around through there.
Let's see what that sign says.
Yeah. I see. Oh, okay. So guys, we're gonna take a look here. See what this sign says. Oh, it just says, share a trail, be courteous, keep right, pass slowly, and give audible sign.
I don't think it's going to.
So, guys, right now, we're at Turk Hill Road, and this is interesting. Diane, look at this. Thomas Creek Wetland. Well, it's in the middle.
We'll look it up.
Yeah. Yeah.
I think it's just what we see. I don't think it goes very far.
Right, probably doesn't. Probably doesn't. See, guys, I got to share with you. There's a couple of us in the group. We are a little bit like explorers.
We're behind. We're the
leg. Well, what I meant was when the folks said that they stay on the trail, I said, we're a little bit explorers. We're kind of, if we find that we can, we'll venture off.
Yeah.
Yeah. I know that time you ventured off and Pam. She. I think we have.
We were lost. I was lost.
But we found our way back.
Yes.
That's the whole deal. You know, I'll tell
it
you.
It was an adventure.
I'll tell you a story. I might have shared this with you before. My husband was kind of adventurous like that, right?
Yeah.
Because he hunt, fish, do all kinds of things. So we would be going somewhere, and he'll say, okay, let's go down this way. And I go like, you know where this go? He said, uh-uh. I said, we'll find out. So he said, we know it's got to go somewhere. And then if we can't go any further, we turn around and come back. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
So, yeah, we used to just do some stuff like that. Now, there's some kind of swirls out there. I think that's algae and gooky stuff on the canal out there as the water melts. The ice melts, rather. Yeah.
Well, it's really shallow, right?
Yeah.
In the fall.
Yep. Yeah, they won't open the gates until
spring.
Yeah. That way they'll let the boats come through. This is the Erie Canal, guys, just in case you're not from upstate New York area. And we're walking it today. And it's a beautiful, beautiful trail. It's asphalt. You can walk it. You can ride your bike. You can do your people coming in wheelchairs. Yeah. It's a great way to get out and enjoy that beautiful sunshine up there. We're so excited about that sun. Vitamin D. It feels so good. Diane, it feels good on your skin, doesn't it?
Yes.
It feels good. Yes. So you guys are saying, we're excited about the sun because we don't get it every day. We haven't had the sun the last 3 or 4 days, right?
Last nine days we haven't had
the sun. So guys,
I mean, it might have snuck a peek or two
come through.
Yeah, but not very long.
Yeah. So guys, you know, 9 days without the sun. Hey, hey, hey!
Morning.
All right. 9 days without the sun. What you talk about? It's like somebody gave us a new gift.
Yeah. It's energizing.
It is. Everything comes alive with the sun. Really?
Yeah.
I mean, everything. We were, was it Tuesday evening? I think we got a peek through. Yeah, yesterday evening. Was it yesterday evening? That's working. Because I work here. Yesterday evening? Monday evening, we got a peek through.
Yeah.
I was at work, and I'm inside, but we have the blinds, you know?
Yeah.
And mostly have them open if we can. And round about 3, somewhere in there, the sun started peeking through and everybody started getting excited. They go, yeah. And I'm telling my clients, my patients, let's get you out of here so you can get a little bit of it. That's a blessing box. Diane, it's a blessing box.
Yeah.
Yeah. What does it say?
It says, share with others.
Yeah, blessing box.
Take what you need. Happy to share many blessings.
Hey, this is a blessing box. Yeah. The blessings in there. Look at that. Oh, how precious. How precious, guys. Look at that. Look at that. Wow. How thoughtful could you be, right? How thoughtful could you be? Blessing box. Now that, see, that probably was here, but I don't remember seeing it. I don't remember stopping into the blessing box.
I know they have a book drop.
Yeah.
And a lot of times they have a bigger one like that.
Yeah.
For food.
Uh-huh.
But they're usually more in the town.
You know? Yeah, yeah, there's one on my street. Somebody has there. Yeah, guys, look at that. Yep, yep, that sunshine, the sun. Thank you, Lord, for that beautiful sun. We appreciate it. Shining right on us. Picnic tables around. Yeah. I shared this with a couple of my clients that can walk about. They live.
You want to get that mural. That's
yep,
cool.
We've gotten that a few times. Yeah. We're going to get it again today because we have new people.
Yeah.
That have never seen it. And got a lot of hits on that from Google. I don't know who originated it.
I don't know
who created it.
It's a sign that tells us.
But it's a beautiful sign. Yeah. So I was sharing with them that you can park at different
areas
along this walk.
Yes, you can.
And that they, because some of them can't walk far.
Yeah.
And I said there's seats,
yeah.
You know, position where you can sit.
Yeah.
Tables where you can eat, you know?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Guys, we're going on right over here to this mural. Right over here. And it's a very popular one. And my GoPro will do it justice today. Yeah. I love it. I love it. Let's get over here and get a good view of it. I love it. We're going to see. There might be a signature somewhere. We can give credit to the people. Let's see how I'm looking here. This GoPro. Okay, guys, I'm gonna get up close so you can see it. So I'm gonna start here. You see that? It says Les. Okay. Root. All right. Far. Each. You see that? Other. And. It's a W-A, then a T-C-H, go like this, watch.
Uh-huh.
There's each, and other grow, like that, okay? All right. Did you see her name, Diane?
No.
Okay, didn't see her name, guys. But yeah, that's cool. That is very, very beautiful. Very nice, very nice. Very thoughtful. Yeah. Okay, guys. So we're continuing on. We're doing good here. Got about another 10 minutes. They're gonna find something interesting for them. All right, so got this overpass here. Yeah. So, up here, guys, the snow. Yep. Yeah. Hey, it's real snow, guys. I went up once on the overpass, and I walked all the way around, up, took a picture that goes up and go all the way across and goes over there. But yeah, yep, this is the real deal, guys. This is the real deal. Real deal. Yeah. You know, Diane, I still have viewers
that don't know snow.
That don't have an experience it because it's not in their area.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Well.
It's amazing, isn't it?
Yeah.
I can remember, guys, when it wasn't in my area, too. Yeah. Over here are some more writings on that wall. Fight. Unity. Excel. Honor. pride, power, speed, drive, heart. I can't make, oh, that one says focus. I couldn't figure out what that was. So fight, unity, focus. Okay, fight, unity, focus, excel, pride, power, speed, drive. I don't know what AMMGP is, and then heart. Yeah, cool. Diane made a nice snowball. She wants to play. She want to have a snowball fight. She got her a snowball. She want to have a snowball fight. That's what she want to do, guys. I'm not fighting over the snowball fight.
But if you were a kid, this is what we do.
Yay! There you go. Actually, guys, you wouldn't do that. You would hit somebody with it, to be honest with you. But she's being kind. We power each other. I didn't do it as a kid, but play with it with my husband when I moved here. And the Cobb's Hill. and my godson. Oh yeah, you would power each other.
Yep. Make a fork, throw them over the fork.
And some of those snowballs can hurt. Yeah.
Some but people. It has to be wet snow to make it.
Yeah, snow. Make it nice and tight.
You can't have cars.
Big truck going by, guys. Keep the city clean. Yeah, look at that sun. We still got this sun. The sun is just greeting us. I'm loving it, I'm loving it, I'm loving it. So, I guess what we're saying, guys, is not all negative living in a cold climate. It's your attitude. It's what you make of it, guys, you know? Every place has struggles, right? You know, whether you're got snow or water or whatever you're dealing with, every place got something. So you gotta find the best, right? Yeah. That's what you do. That's what we do here. Yes. Good morning. Yes, that's what we do here. You make the best of it. But I don't like the winter. I hear a lot of people say, I can't wait. I know. But then we say, what can we do about it? Well, one, you can move, right?
Or you can just enjoy it.
Or just enjoy it. I choose to enjoy it. Not always in a position I can jump up and move all the time. But I can enjoy it. And if it's a day you can't go outside, just can't go outside, right?
Well, yeah.
I mean, you know.
You usually can always go outside. You can't always drive.
That's true. But I mean, if there's some folks, they just too, yeah, you know, yeah, they can't get outside. Yeah. If it's just too much. Temperature is just too... Most time it's the windshield.
Yeah.
If it's too much of a windshield, can't deal. So you would, that's why I show on my channel, guys, activities that you can do inside. Yeah. Diane, I've been on the treadmill again lately.
Awesome.
Yeah. Just for a little bit. Had my pedal out.
Very
yep.
Good.
Tabletop. Yeah. I like that thing because you can put it on the table and still get your heart rate going if you can't use your feet.
Oh, I see.
And then, because you can pick it up and put it wherever.
Yeah.
And then if you can't use your arms well, you can put it on the floor and then you can use your feet. Yeah. We have, they don't hardly use them, but we have one in our dialysis unit. When people, if their blood pressure drops low,
yep.
They can sit with their feet, start pedaling, just like riding a bicycle, you just sit down. Yeah. Yeah. All kinds of little ways. Diane, there's a crow. Is that a crow? Right here.
Yeah.
I think there's a couple of them.
Those are crows.
Yeah, see them flying by, guys? Yep. There they are. They are enjoying the day as well. All right.
Hello.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Yes. Oh, yeah. Good job, guys. More beautiful houses right over there. Beautiful sunshine. Got someone coming at us with their dogs. Got a big one and a little one.
Now that's a size discrepancy.
Yeah. Go Bills. We'll do it next year. Hey, guy. We'll do it next year. Diane, we'll do it next year. We gotta keep hope alive. Gotta keep it. Yeah, got to. We've been hanging in there so long. We get so close. I know. You can almost taste it. There's a crow going back across the way, guys. You can almost taste it. Oh man. Yo, watch two of my favorite players the other night, guys. I also do basketball. And the Warriors. Steph Curry and the Lakers. LeBron James is my guy. I will always be a LeBron James and a Steph Curry fan. And so they're going against each other and I'm going, oh no. Oh no, because I love both of them. So the Lakers brought it home by 1 point after a couple of OTs, overtimes. Those guys really play. And then I love the way that Steph and LeBron embraces each other. Beautiful truck. Embraces each other at the end, you know?
Yeah.
And yeah, good sportsmanship. Even though the media wants them to be at war, but I don't see no reason for it. It's just a game competition. Yeah. You know what I mean?
Yes, I do.
Yeah. So, show good sportsmanship. That's what they are, they're professionals. Good examples. They're both great fathers, family men. You know,
yeah.
Great positive examples they are. Guys, we walked quite a ways. That's from back there. And we're gonna keep, got some girls up in front of us. So we're gonna keep pushing it up here. Diane and I poke along and get pictures. Guys, If you follow me on Facebook, you're gonna see some awesome photos. She has found a way to really be creative. I love it though. I love it. And that's what it's all about.
Yeah.
Guys, that's a big yellow snowplow right there. That's what that is, in case you're wondering. Yes, town of Perinton. Yeah, that's what it's all about. Yes, goodness. I, working my Peaceful Escape channel. Peaceful Escape, guys. Check me out, Peaceful Escape. QP Inspired. Peaceful Escape. It's relaxation, all relaxation. Rain videos, they help you sleep at night. Anxiety. Release, you know, just settle down. That's what it's about. So Diana had one of my friends send me a comment. She said, oh my God, I never slept so good. Somebody said, thank you, I'm about to fall asleep already. We were raised with tin roof in South Georgia.
Yeah.
Florida, the tin roof.
So the rain.
So you really heard
the
sound of the rain. The raindrop in Florida and Georgia, if anybody knows, is a thunder and lightning belt. You get thunder and lightning like nobody's business. That's one of the maintenance guys for the Perinton Park. You can go all day with just thundering and lightning. And you're like saying, when is it gonna rain? You know? Guys, this is a good place to end the video right here. Right over here. Guys, I'm gonna show you these beautiful ducks. Enjoy these beautiful ducks right here, guys. Right here, all these beautiful ducks. Maryland ducks and all these ducks, guys. Enjoy them. Yes. Guys, this is the Encourager, Queen C No Longer Bound. We're going to see you right here next time. Make sure you follow us for more great videos at Queen C NLB. Leave a comment, guys. Let us know if you enjoyed this video. I'll see you right here next time.